Can you use magnesium sulfate paste, which is this white stuff inside this pot? Can you use magnesium sulfate paste on spots? Yes, you can, but it depends on the spot. You should only use it on spots which have not popped. So do not use magnesium sulfate paste on spots you have picked or squeezed or burst open. And do not use it on sore skin that is red, swollen or irritated or bleeding or might be infected. The spot needs to be closed and it should look yellow or white. So is magnesium sulfate paste good for pimples? Magnesium sulfate paste is okay for pimples or spots, but again, only if they are small and if the skin is closed. This means you have not squeezed the skin or popped it or picked at it. Does magnesium sulfate paste draw out pus? Yes, magnesium sulfate paste does draw out pus from a spot, pimple or boil or carbuncle. A carbuncle is a collection of boils. So how often should you use magnesium sulfate paste on a spot or pimple? You can use magnesium sulfate paste once or twice a day for about 1 or 2 days. You simply mix the magnesium sulfate paste in the pot like this until it's nice and gooey. Then you put a small amount on the spot and then you put a plaster on it. Once the pus comes out, you can put antiseptic cream to help the skin heal and a fresh plaster on top. Please note that magnesium sulfate paste will not work on cysts or any spots that are in the deeper layers of the skin. If you have acne or you have spots that keep coming back, you do need a skincare routine. And you need to see a doctor or a skin doctor called a dermatologist for advice for other treatments that are going to work in the long term rather than just using it when you have a spot.